Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Rise of the Ronin. Now, in this episode here, I'm continuing before I go to that new era, Kyoto, or whatever it's called. I'm going to continue to knock out these public orders. Now, if some of these things here open up along the way, I doubt that one will open up. But if this one here opened up along the way, I might take care of the next episode. So there's going to be some things that, you know, will probably open up as we go along. Like this here opened up when I had knocked out a public order. And then every now and then you have one of those guys pop up as well, those fugitives. So if that happens, I'll take care of that. We'll keep it moving. Nobody like that before. That was an accident. Oh well. So there's another fugitive in that spot. One thing about these public orders I have noticed is that they yield some good weapons and resources. So they are important to take care of. You gotta take your time. Well, if you want to just get the game done, then maybe not. But if you really want to secure some of the best items, then you probably might want to, you know, go through and clear out all these submissions, public orders, fugitives. Okay. Oh, okay. No chance. Some of them don't really give high grade stuff, but a lot of them do. One more sucker MC I gotta take out. Let me through this area. And I gotta be another fugitive. Climb up the ladder with these fugitives. Like a tough one. No. So I got the gentleman's suit with that one gold. Let's see. Another good one, Wise Doctor. All right. So we're doing pretty good. All right, let's move on. One more suck MC. Rifle and leather gauntlets. See, I'm telling you, man, you get some good high quality gear. Oh wow. So I got all of these guys here opened up. Okay. Let's take care of those two first. Okay, still a decent gun. Come on, I hate you. Hate him. What? I did that. Hate him. What's your next?
Looking for you.
thing. What's next? It did. Weeks. That's the values. Oh. Wow. That's I gotta go back out again. Should have opened the door. Oh my gosh, this is... This one is annoying. I don't know how to get... That one was annoying. Couldn't figure out how to get in.
Oh,
Girl. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, all of the public orders have been taken care of. So next thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to take care of this. Take care of this side mission. This one, and more than likely, this one will open up because I have enough books to go and do some more technology and get it up to where I need to be. So anyway, I need two more books to get to unlock that camera. So anyway, till next time. Take care.